You're probably familiar with this sign. It's the hashtag, which has become ubiquitous with content on the internet. Hashtags are the lubricant of social media. Just as oil makes engines run smoothly, tags and hashtags help aggregate and categorize content on the internet. But how many hashtags should you use? Which hashtag will help your post take off? The truth is, hashtags are no silver bullet for your content to go viral. Consider some of the most popular tweets didn't have a hashtag at all. However, tweets with hashtags generate twice as much engagement as tweets without hashtags. So on Twitter, it is recommended to use one, possibly two hashtags. Adding more than two hashtags will decrease readability and engagement. On Instagram, you can use up to 30 hashtags per post. Sometimes they will help lift the publications, but more often than not, they will have no bearings on the virality of your photo or video. Using a trending hashtag is no panacea either, because it still might drown in the maelstrom of other publications using that same trending hashtag. So choose your hashtag wisely. Choosing a very specific and topical hashtag will allow you to be part of the conversation. For example, the hashtag digital diplomacy is widely used by a small but very influential group of scholars, diplomats, and social media managers worldwide. And lastly, make sure your content is relevant for your hashtag and your hashtag is relevant to your content. Let me know what you think in the comments below, preferably using a hashtag.